What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here with two packages. It's finally Friday. Sunday is my fantasy team draft. It's at noon Central Standard Time. So if you have a team with me, and several of you do, don't forget Sunday at noon. We're going to be horse trading. We're going to be going after the pool of talent that exists and try to beat each other's asses this year. Looking forward to it. All right, let's see what I got here. This says do not bend. And it's from Mark Schdingden. What do you guys think? Let's see if we can get it to focus. Mark Schickendans. He's from Des Moines, Washington. Not Iowa, Washington. So let's see what he's sending me here that he didn't want anybody to ban. Got a few things out there. Okay, it's in a homemade cardboard card casket. It's a Sport Lots guy. Good thing I brought the scissors. Oh yeah, oh gosh. Hope it ain't creased. This is a really cool card, guys. And it's in really nice shape, free of creases. Beautiful, clean back. It is a 1955 Bowman baseball of Don Zimmer. Don Zimmer's been all over baseball since, well, obviously the 50s. This is his rookie card, so. Obviously, 55. He's with the Yankees. He's been with, I think, the Mets. Just all over the place. But look how young he is there. Pretty cool. Very nice card. Very nice card. I like it. Right there. All right. Next one. National Treasures. Sean Green. A little bit of autograph action there. And it's numbered 1/5 for my 1/1 PC. Nice addition. Decent price. I negotiated it, so wasn't too bad. And then he threw in this extra, which I think I already have, but I'll take it. Score. Alright, guys. Well, that's all I got. Hope you guys are having a great Friday and have a safe weekend. Stay thirsty, my friends.